Take a couple minutes for it to load, man. Now they need to be generated to push streams before they show up.
You might know what the bug were like. Sometimes your headlights are on and this
I think I found out who
not.
That Mickey Lauder is. His name is Ben Wilson. He's just posted in the Forza 7 thing.
Okay. You get his name, right? It's a joke.
Yeah, Mickey Lauder.
Yeah. Mickey Lauder. Mickey Lauder.
This is a bouncy pool.
And it drives
but at least the engine's in the right place this time.
In the middle. Don't turn in on me. I'm next to you. Thank you. I wasn't dive bombing. What the fuck are you doing, man?
I've got this.
It's not a good idea to do that.
He was quite obviously just trying to go through. I just
yeah, and JC and me were quite obviously streaming. You're taking someone out.
My audio's on the screen. I did it for a reason. I didn't want to do it out of the
Give a disclaimer every time you do it.
Guys.
You know, there's people from Forza and from Content and everything watch those streams, right?
Fuck.
Jump. Prepared for driving right on the left of the screen. There goes one.
I've never done it before. But I'll
and
take
did you get
myself into the pits for it. No.
Because you went into the pits.
Yes.
You get a penalty now. 5 seconds. Or did you already have those 5 seconds? Naja Raphael, that's a...
Showing in my screen, but I don't have...
Ilya, the race is just a Sunday sometimes, isn't it? JC? Got him? Anyone remember?
What? Who?
There's a guy in front of me, Naja, N-A...
Yeah, Andy Forges.
J-A... Raphael, he's probably a friend of the Ilya guy that races.
Oh, he lives, I remember, but...
Yeah, I'm just saying it's... His real name is he's in the chat box. Eli or Eli.
Eli.
Not you, though, yeah. Of course. I like this one.
It's
fun balancing out the crumbles.
Yeah.
It was twice, somebody getting to the mission. I'm gonna save them. This makes a really good car for tuning. So many amazing stuff.
This would be like the Miata of the Terra.
A 928 GTS, man, you know how expensive this car is. The Miata of the Terra. This is a really expensive car with a little V12 engine or something. V10. It's not a Miata. Probably never saw one in real life too then, JC.
I've seen this twice style as well of as Porsche on racetracks and vintage races, but that's it.
Yeah, this is a really long car, man.
928 or something else that's this shape.
928 is the smaller one before this one.
Did I get across or did I DNF? I got across. Sweet.
And I deleted the stream from earlier.
I remember when I got my Golf, you told me to go to a junkyard and get seats out of an old Porsche. And I laughed. If there's any Porsches in junkyards here.
Yeah, there's a lot of them here, man. Oh, yeah, don't they? I'm just going to a German website now to look for a second-hand Look for a second-hand Porsche, like the one we just drove. Sure. Can this website be in English instead of German, please? Yes. Porsche.
Yeah, Sebring.
I got one here, JC. 160,000 kilometers on it, 75,000 euros. Second hand, old timer. 69,000 euros, 65,000 euros. That's not something you buy instead of a Miata. What does a Miata cost? Like 5,000?
I don't even
know. Oh, you can get them for like 900 over here.
Yeah, I mean a good one.
Yeah, and a good one.
Oh.
24 people in this race. If any of us start last, nice. Call it out.
Oh, I hate this car.
This car should be flat out in this car.
JC, what FRB JC car went live 37 minutes ago.
12 minutes ago. Was when I restarted it.
Yeah, so I'm here 13, but I got a notification from 37 minutes ago. I'm gonna watch you. See on mixer.com for search Forza, what shows up.
Me and Curve got the second row locked up, it looks like.
Right.
You should be starting third and me fourth.
The RBM guys left.
I don't know, I just want to change sort, that's what it showed. And it's not right.
Yeah, further back.
Oh, I need to back.
Car feels good up the line.
Nasty. Not comfortable. And again. And again.
Getting really bad frame rate for that.
Yeah, I went into the grass to save a little bit of this. If I didn't do that, I can't have the feature. Yeah. Just noticed that. We noticed.
Failure built to complete the steering required.
He did an Ayrton Senna. Brenda.
Chichi Su.
Better question is, did you know you
experience
that
again? Oh! Did
you hear that guy? Oh, I believe it exists. You see, and the court did their work for years, so...
Yeah, I don't know.
It's not like... Unless... Yeah, and why would a team like Williams do that? They have the best car, the best driver. Why in the hell would they do that?
Not definitely, but negligent.
Yeah. The steering column thing, even though I don't know that myself.
It was Walter, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, no, they had taken part of the metal out to make it lighter. They'd actually weaken the column itself, yeah.
If other drivers died by other inventions, so they're also always pushed by the MC.
I don't care.
One last time.
Thank you, Hannah, so I survived that. Oh, God. I don't know what you're doing.
Dude.
I got no penalty in front of me.
Do I have any on this too?
No, you have zero.
Nice.
I have half seconds.
Goodbye.
But no, I did try to get an advantage.
I know.
This car is terrible. Once you lose it, man, it tends to go everywhere.
The worst is the bumps. The bumps.
Yeah.
You understand the key word in that sentence.
Yeah.
Once you lose it.
Yeah.
Aim it, don't lose it.
Yeah, but it kind of has its own will, this car.
Ah! Held it. It looked good for the fans. Number one back there, JC. put on a show for him.
I was doing my own show. Involuntarily. Hey, another robot.
I have no idea how I didn't have any penalties. That's the one where I felt for sure I'd have like four or five. That tangle up on the first lap, what the fuck was that?
Yeah, that was crazy.
AJC, maybe you should change your logo on a mixer to the same one as mine. Little FRB thing, the blue one. If you look at the page now for Motorsport, it shows yours and mine, but yours is pretty anonymous with the standard mixer thingy.
I'll get it changed.
You want me to send the blue one, or are you going to take something else?
I'll figure something out.
Okay.
Might do a close-up picture of my license plate. But it'll clearly be FRB J car.
Fuck, I was trying to mute that shit.
You were muted, we didn't
hear anything. Hear anything.
Yes! Good. If y'all would have taken a mickey out of me if you heard me talk to my wife like I just did. I never heard the end of it.
We wouldn't do that to you, Jacob.
You're fucking right you would. I count on you to do so, just to lighten the mood, you know, but right now I just want some goddamn coffee.
Clutch off.
Are we in? Oh, the RSR? Yeah.
That's unacceptable.
Yeah, that stupid restrictor plate. Oh, except this is the one that I do have the paint job on. Yeah, I think you're right. Clutch off.
It let me reset mine to stock, but it's not painted.
That sucks.
I don't have a paint job on it, so...
And if this is a hopper that you enjoy and plan on doing regularly, you should try to remember what cars you ran with no paint. Just even if you just changed your color to anything that's not stock.
Yeah.
Jacob has a painted one, because I see has a Bigly Weirdly.
Yep.
He but didn't change the colors because it's possible.
I didn't change the color, yeah. I was just like, good enough. I'm in a hurry.
Favorite thing when you can use the original paint job but put your own stickers on.
Basically.
I've just realized I've left something on the hop.
Something on the hop. Sounds like we need someone to translate again.
No, I was making a stock.
Jacob, when you went to hit the head, what did you do?
I went pissed.
Yeah, we thought you were masturbating.
Jesus Christ, in like 3 seconds.
If that Italian guy pushes me more high, he just fucking puts me in the wall, man. There you go.
God damn it. Oh shit! That was my fault.
I thought we were gonna make it.
fucking nice guy.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. I saw that from ETR Triad, but it was racing in the Endurance Fridays or something. They're broadcasting it on the Forza official mixer, Twitch and everything, and yes, the Formula goes on this car.
Yeah, I don't know. Official broadcasting stuff.
It's the official channel from Forza. There's a lot of people watching it over here. Like a lot. Me too. RBM kissing those. No, I didn't get disconnected. Ah, shit, I was looking behind me and now I'm looking at it. Videos. Probably not Keselowski in NASCAR driving, but just a fan, I guess.
I don't know.
I have it's called.
There it is. Exactly the same. We got Willie Byron racing with it, so.
I heard him do this.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
But really, I thought really Byron was good. This is also a race.
Super good. Come on, Byron.
Yeah,
it
was always a race.
Get it.
May as well. That's why you said frog. Chili peppers, yes, at the moment.
Right now it's 5-2 for random.
Okay, I have to.
8 seconds in penalties. Ouch. Very nice surprise whenever you get your penalties at the end of the race. I really do wonder if there's some sort of like MMR ranking that I'm hurting for myself, but you know, fuck it. Come at me, bro.
Yay. Doesn't let me use my paint job, I'm gonna back out and do it. See that it's got fancy rims on it. Unable to homologate. Only 3 people in here, it's a risk that 2 might join while I'm doing this, but.
You're leaving?
Just to go reset my upgrades to stock and come back in.
Ah, okay. Yeah. 22? 23? No, I'm just kidding.
See, because I tried to get in it and it wouldn't homologate, when I back out of the lobby, I'm still in it. Which is the only way you've got enough time. Have to hope and pray that it, whatever tune was on it was saved, because it's gone now. And then I get back to connecting into multiplayer before I go to someone's name to join off them. Friends and games. Unfathom they'll do. Join. Game.
Perfect. 10 seconds to go.
Lots of people to do in tonight's race coming online.
All the news I see lately on Facebook, man. And this is from Metro News, it's not something silly. Dealer found with 60,000 pounds of worth of cocaine in his car said he was the key worker.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a guy on pole that thing, looks like.
Penalty for that. It's not like that's giving me an advantage, is it? You just slowed me down. Game is free.
You beat Warlock, it seems like you just took me out of purple.
Probably. It's one of these BP guys that made a game clip on early on this one. Aero Nurburgring.
Last second I realized what hairpin it was. Okay, good, good.
Alright. Brethren, I think he was sleeping and his phone woke him up. Heard that?
He's probably still in the A class. Probably my favorite car to drive, stock.
Is Prelude or NSX?
NSX, not Celtic.
Yeah, no, but they look the same.
Yeah, it's in my taillight. That up.
Prelude was a 4-man NSX.
Which made Civic.
That is completely true, actually.
Maybe the poor man's in tech.
Which one?
I'm not sure. Like, most likely. No, because... Be not sure though.
Well then, it would be. That was only a few, you know, head bomber.
Like, the only reason I ever thought of the tech or Acura as being American was because the to me, it was never an American.
Always. Yeah, exactly. Just Japanese.
It's marked
for another market. Yeah.
Yeah.
The worst thing about it is they sold these as Actros and NSX in some countries. Actros and NSX.
Yeah, this way.
Both.
That's fine. The Actros probably had nice materials on the inside.
Right.
So the same as Lexus and Toyota.
It's like the epitome of design for a car.
Bugatti. Bugatti EB110. I had a poster of that car in my room when I was.
The Lotus.
Probably the this NSX, probably too, because my room was full of cars. It was nice. Yeah. And if that's the case, record him because it's cheating. You can send stuff to PPS Lucky too now. Sure. He's also marching with us. Yeah. Chris UTSR and ATR, Mr. Magic.
Mm-hmm. that race was nothing special.
Yeah.
Can you save the replay? If you could tell by the telemetry and stuff, probably if it's legal or not.
Yeah, with them all being perfectly equal, just riding on board with them at the start, around, like, shouldn't take very long to tell if it's the same or not.
He was 4 laps ahead of the field. Look at that. Look at his time. Or 4 seconds, not 4 laps. Yeah, lap sorry. Race. Yeah. Damn, that guy's good. Oh, shit, I got this good.
If Trump was a race driver.
Right. Well, because of his victory lap at Daytona, he said he won the race.
Yeah, he was first across the line, I guess.
Yes.
That's perfect.
That's excellent. One of my favorites.
And maybe by this Friday I'll have an open wheel thing set up for a Friday casual series.
That would be nice. I got a paint job on this one. I got the old Art and Cinema Marlboro McLaren paint job.
Yep. Let's see if there's a Mercedes.
Some Red Bull paint jobs out there. Yeah.
I got a Red Bull paint job.
That's black.
Hey, my livery's gone.
Yeah, McLaren. Or not McLaren, but Mercedes, yeah.
I had to reset mine to stock. That worked.
That old McLaren livery is nice. It's a shame they put the Mazda logo on it.
Yeah,
I went on the internet and found a list of all the Forza track layouts, including their length. So I'm gonna pick out the very shortest ones for the slowest open wheel stuff. The very shortest tracks are.
Mm-hmm.
Things will be run with just fuel and tires, so there's no care if there's pit lane or not.
Wing damage or whatever.
Be that way for the slow open wheel things, but then once you get to the cars like Indy cars that would have pit stops, so no issue with changing at that point.
Right. Yeah, no, I like that idea a lot.
Yeah, I'm still thinking a scramble using the same car for 2 weeks in a row. You get this one of the Mazda is going to be 6 tracks it's going to race on over 2 different Fridays. I want to do an open wheel thing, starting with the slowest open wheels and working up to Formula 1. 2 different.
The cars. Slowest open wheels is Formula 4, isn't it?
Yeah, and so Formula 4 with no aero would be the first
or
2 weeks, and Formula 4 with aero would be
the next mono
2.
If you'd BSA mono if you count as an open wheel.
No,
is it
open
wheel?
Formula Ford is one of those things that they all have some stuff. It was added to Britain.
BAC. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was kind of catch, right?
And that guy's the gamer tag is Mr. Dangerous Gold. He's not lying.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Alright, dude. Couldn't help you there.
I don't like these cars.
Cars are boss.
Oh yeah, if they're tuned, I don't mind. But this is... Dude, that guy is just all over the place. Just take it, leave this space, man, what the fuck? That guy's using all the track mic, and that drives me off.
Yeah, the last one, that was a huge three-way pile-up when I was going through it. And then I think it just kept magnetizing more races.
Ah, come on. Penalties are ridiculous. Is Curbstone will make drive over or what?
One would think.
It was with two wheels, man. This car's not wide enough to go to Curbstones with four wheels. I'm not kidding. If Forza 8 comes out, there's no option to turn this regulations off, and they didn't fix all that stupid stuff, I'm not gonna play anymore. Yeah, I hope so. BP Warlock is 8.2% is penalty. It just keeps ramming into me, man. What a fucking idiot.
But you have no time to do this for, right?
I didn't get a penalty for it.
Yeah. Absolutely. And he killed him on him. He put his bar in screech and place, but it was genius place because he knew I could block in. Or turn in. It was just a really good block on this one. I probably just don't take him to be there, but
he's got 1.75. I've got 2.25. After a few laps, this car is really fun.
I knew I wasn't going to get penalized for that one. I just had an opportunity. Now, I forgot to turn clutch back on again. Whoa! Holy shit, he literally just shoved me.
Is Warlock behind you, Jess?
Behind Jacob.
No, he just drops you off. He doesn't care if you're there or not. He just drives his line, and if you're there, he drops you off. gonna send him
he
a
literally
message if I can
the
add
back
him
end
on
of
my
your
car
up and shove me forward on two wheels, like right before you go up to the corkscrew, and you cut that left hander real sharp. And I felt like a cartoon character.
He lost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 positions, that warlock dude.
Nice.
So we're going to Nürburgring. I remember three different cars that it'll, like, there's a wide variety of options of car it could be. So you know, an old muscle car, like a modern Ford GT, or some R-Class thing. Either way, it's exciting.
I'm sending him a message. Can I add you on Mario Kart?
Less for a game about driving, you're more concerned with everybody else's than your own.
Yeah.
Oh, the Quattrin. Oh, ho, ho. Damn. Just when I was about to put the clutch back on, now I don't know if I want to.
Which one is it?
The 2014, the e-tron Quattro, the LMP1.
Holy crap.
Oh no, then I'm off to bed then. I was just gonna do one more, but...
Oh, come on, that's good stuff.
Nah.
What's that, you curve?
Yeah,
you
I'm turning off my clutch. You turn it off so that you don't stall if you're spinning. Basically.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah, and it's better. I should probably use paddle shifters anyway.
Yeah, you drop through the gears here.
Mm-hmm.
So
pretty rapidly. So qualifying is in 50 minutes for tonight's race, is what I understand, right?
I have no idea.
I believe so.
I think that's just a Saturday night thing.
Alright.
Oh yeah, that is tonight. The qualifying is at 8.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, like 50 minutes.
After this one, when I go do some practice with it?
Yes, I do. That was more to the heart of the problem there. Necessary evil. Slow, but I didn't need glitter.
Yeah, I'm off, guys. See you soon.
Alright, Les. See you soon, man.
Good luck in the race, dude. Yeah, if you... Are you gonna keep streaming? I'm gonna go to bed now, otherwise you can see stream.
Close to finish this race. I'm gonna practice this race. I'm not streaming that. We're all just freaking race.
Okay, if I'm still up, then I'll watch. I'm sleeping better than this. Maybe the house view. Your style of racing is so boring. I'll be fall asleep.
There you go.
Just kidding. See you soon.
Yeah, good luck. Oh, I just found something that's going to be horrible. I was all slow and I had to jolt around it. And they did take slappers, but...
Oh, no.
Yeah, I hit a car that was stopped.
I was wondering who was in that attack from the miscreants up there if I was in trouble. This is pretty bad to think that I'm going to slip off the track at the marathon, so that is definitely a thinkable idea. That 12th tap. Or launched off it. That's happened a couple of times.
I slipped down so much at the high speed. The guy behind me went off to avoid me.
It's see if anybody crashes up here. To be honest, that's probably one of the best I've ever taken that section, though.
Yeah, that final.
Yeah. Not as many penalties as I thought. And shit, that was probably all in the first half anyways. I was probably still on the GP circuit. I got those. Yes, sir. See you soon.
Have a good one. This is a Wednesday practice race for GT Don stuff normally, isn't there? Oh, that was to curve, but...
Yep. I was like, I don't think he can answer you.
Yeah, for GT Don's thing that runs Saturday nights, you get an extra half point in the championship just for showing up to the for fun practice Wednesdays.
That's cool.
And so that's the series where it's a relay race, but then the fun one, you still have to do 3 pit stops, but there's no relay to it. Everybody just runs at the same time. First 14 laps are usually relay. That means it takes the same amount of time as 28 laps, since you can only do one car at a time.
Right.
And so the practice one is the same length, but ends up being much quicker because we're sitting around. Yeah, I want to back out of here and go practice the Skyline.
Yes, definitely.